travel forward with us, 300 years into the future, to confront the greatest mystery ever to threaten mankind. We are aboard a huge starship called the Enterprise. This is the return of Captain Kirk.
An alien object of unbelievable destructive power is less than 3 days away from this planet.
Mr. Spock.
I offer my services as science officer.
Dr. McCoy. Scotty. And joining them on their mission, Commander Will Decker and Navigator Ilea.
I'm sorry.
That you left Delta IV? Or that you didn't even say goodbye?
Get us back in impulse power. Full reverse.
Wormhole distortion has overloaded the main power systems. The late that phaser order. Fire! Torpedoes!
This, then, is the epic journey of the Starship Enterprise, traveling to the outer limits of time and space to challenge a vast, living machine of destruction. The human adventure is just beginning. Star Trek, the motion picture.
A Gene Roddenberry production, a Robert Wise film.